You're watching CTR-TV Special Edition, live from Activision.
I'm your host, Chick Gizzard Lips.
And I'm Stu.
What a great time to tune up and tune in to CTR-TV, race fans. Stu, let's get the racers out there up to speed.
Rev your engines, pop your clutches, and clutch your poppers while we tell you all about the Grand Prix.
Now, each Grand Prix is a super event where contestants can test their mettle in a series of electrifying challenges.
Woo! I love me a good challenge, which also includes being a challenge to work with.
Right you are, Stu. Now, racers, as you complete each racing challenge, you'll earn nitro that fills up your nitro gauge.
More finished. More nitro, and that leads to more rewards.
Absolutely, Stu. And with each Grand Prix comes new challenges for even more rewards.
Whew. There could be hot new racers, smooth new rides, and so many ways to deck them all out. I'm absolutely flapping with anticipation there, Chip.
I, too, feel that emotion, Stu. Now, in addition to earning insane rewards in the Grand Prix, you can also find other unique items like this in the pit stop. Anything else they need to know there, Stu?
Well, according to the script I was told to read, each Grand Prix will introduce a brand new racetrack. Is that about what you had in mind there, Chick?
Exactly that, Stu. That about sums it up. I can barely contain my delight.
I know I'm excited. Now spread your wings, push down your pedals, and get to gathering that nitro!
Just get into it.
All right.
Sounds good.
Well, that looks kind of fun.
Yeah, let's try that. What do I do if I want to go into it? X? I don't want... Oh, no, I got it. I'm going to change characters. Whoa. Cool. Set? Yeah.
This looks
Oh, yeah. I did that. Yep. We gotta do that one again. Place did you come in?
Second.
Oh.
Sorry, I gotta get rid of that weird mirrored thing. That was... I did not like that at all. I'm so happy I have a lap cat at last.
Did I have the weird mirror thing?
On the boxes were backwards. The road signs were backwards. It was very weird. I'm like, I don't understand the purpose of that, other than maybe it's supposed to make it more challenging. I'm not sure. But I don't like it. We'll be right back.
Ouch. Wow. Drove me off the road, bastard. You came in fifth, I came in sixth.
Yeah.
I said we try it again. I like it.
I know.
It's just
hard.
It's hard though. Because it's hard because there's so many turns and you go into the wall or you go off the side.
Yep. Oh no, we're not giving up.
You came in second the first time though, didn't you? Yeah. We got to do it again. It's such a cool level.
I know, it's great.
I think I'm going to change characters, though. Oh, well. Next time. That thing at the end that I did that cause you to come in second?
I don't think so.
Okay. Because...
literally, they pulled in front of me at the last second.
Right near the... block.
Okay. Do I change the level?
No, I want to change characters.
Okay.
I want to be Crash. Sheba Crash. Retro Crash.
Retro.
I'm Retro Crash, baby. Kind of a retro kind of guy.
You are. You are the king of retro. But remember how we always used to fight over Crash as when we were kids?
Oh, yeah.
Now everyone can be Crash.
Yeah.
Someone can be Retro Crash. Someone can be Golden Crash.
It's kind of cool.
I do. I do. I, yeah, I agree.
I do.
I do. I'm in a very
I gotta get beyond fifth place. Well, not anymore.
Thank you.
I hate it. Gets me every time. I think I'd get used to it by now. What, because I swore?
I got three in a row. Really?
Really? Ah! First?
Yeah.
I'm in eighth. Let's see if I can hold up it and keep the eighth spot. Yes. All right, we got to change something here. Cause...
Well, we can come back to it later if you want. All right. Well, we'll unlock the new
cars. Let's give it a shot then.
Feeling the purple anymore. There it is.
I don't think I have the cart.
Really?
No, doesn't look like it.
No, you're in that. Hold on, go back. Let's see.
How do I go back?
You're under special cart. Go up to body. Just so.
It's taking a long time to load. The new carts must be.
Yeah. Something else.
Must be gassing up. Got me right back. First place with about, I don't know, 100 yards to go, and two guys passed me. We must. I think I'm going to be on my last few here.
Okay.
We still have a viewer out there?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, cool. I think it would be cool if the viewer.
No, we can try again. The sound was
really goofy. It's back. It got me off to a really bad start.
Yeah.
Ah, dummy! I know, and then we got to do it again.
Okay.
Right. Darn it, I did it again. That one got me. One more. Last time. Last time for absolutely certain.
I don't care.
Would you come in second that time?
Yes.
I'm done.
All done?
I think I'm all done.